This is The Shadow, painted around 1909 by Edmund Blair Leighton. It's inspired by a Greek myth about a Corinthian girl who drew the portrait of her beloved on her bedroom wall by tracing the outline of his shadow on the night before he departed for war. Leighton put this story in a medieval context, and we can see the ship with which the knight will be leaving in the left background.